Reynolds presents The Values of Play, Sensory. Refining all five senses through play gives children a better awareness of themselves and the world around them. Children can investigate new and unfamiliar materials and develop physically, cognitively, emotionally, and socially through the sensory center. Fine motor skills, including pre-writing skills, are strengthened when children manipulate materials by measuring, grasping, scooping, pouring, and mixing. Hand-eye coordination also improves as children use tools such as tweezers, sponges, tongs, spoons, and magnifying glasses. Lifting, throwing, dumping, rolling, and exploring will strengthen gross motor skills. Problem-solving and decision-making skills sharpen as children are allowed to explore, question, observe, and experiment through activities such as making Play-Doh, water play, and sand play.
Why is it coming through?
An increased vocabulary will occur, particularly with scientific and mathematical terms.
It sinked.
Yes, it sank.
Sensory projects give children control of their environment, which will boost their decision-making confidence and their eagerness to explore. Self-confidence is enhanced as children take pride in their creations. Children must learn cooperation and sharing as they take turns at the sand and water table, or when using special instruments and materials like microscopes, mixing spoons, or food coloring. Children recognize someone else's viewpoint when they work side by side with them. They also must learn the responsibility of cleanup. The teacher's role is to provide child-friendly, age-appropriate materials and activities.
Wait, is that hot?
No, it's not hot. No, we wouldn't get to play with it if it was hot.
Heavily oversee any scientific experiment that may cause harm to the child if done incorrectly.
Oh. It's hot, so we're going to put a piece on yours. And wait a minute, let it cool a second.
Teachers will need to closely guide most sensory activities, asking open-ended questions in doing so. Some children will pick up certain ideas quicker than others. The teacher must make sure that all children eventually grasp each scientific and mathematical concept. Most sensory materials and furniture can be stored outside of the classroom in a closet or resource room. Be aware of messy projects, as those should take place over activity tables, tile, or splash mats. Remember, children learn best when engaging all five senses. Do you have the furniture and accessories that allow your children to explore their senses? Contact Reynolds for your free consultation and for all your sensory center needs. Reynolds, building for the future.